My name is Philip Stark. I am a designer, I am an interior designer, I am an architect, but I think and I hope a little more than that.
Philip Stark needs no introduction. He's undoubtedly the world's most revered living designer. For four decades, he has liberally spread his creativity and ideas across the design landscape, putting his mark on everything from motorbikes, yachts, and restaurants, to even the French presidential palace. Philippe's influence on the way we live is now everywhere, in our uses of color, material, and space, and in our desire for good design at every juncture. Philip Stark dreamt of design democratization. In other words, an optimal quality for a minimal price and diffusion to the largest number possible, so that everyone can have something that is beautiful, functional, and magical. The mundane aspects of life are changed under his gaze to exciting visions that are uniquely his, but which capture people's imaginations. Philip Stark designs in the same way a director makes a film. He develops scenarios that will lift people out of their everyday lives into an imaginative and creative world. Inventor, creator, architect, designer, artistic director. Philip Stark is certainly all of the above, but more than anything else, he is an honest man directly descended from the great artists of the Renaissance.
He is what you expect and what you not expect him to be. He's jovial, he's funny, he's super creative, he's casual, he's very charming, and he actually disarms people. So I think his personality is truly reflected in the way he designs. In many ways, he actually looks at the world with the creativity of a child.
Very casual guy, you know, he'll be in a tracksuit actually in a meeting, because that's so him. He doesn't pretend to be a stiff guy, because he's not stiff, and he's such a creative genius really.
In 1999, together with real estate maverick John Hitchcock, we created You, a company that aims to create extraordinary living space. We have been designing some very amazing residential experience all over the world.
You is a collaboration of ideas. The experience of the world's most celebrated designer, Philip Stark, matched with the vision of the international property developer, John Hitchcock. These two leaders in their fields have come together with a single groundbreaking concept: to harness the creative diversity of Stark with the innovative buildings developed by Hitchcock.
John Hitchcock, my partner, English partner, first we'll find the best location. We are in the Philippines, we are in Manila, definitely the best location perhaps in the world. After, he will find the best partner, Century Properties, perfect, the best.
For the fifth building of Aqua, we really wanted to do something with them. Someone who started us in actual design. Someone who's ubiquitous and prolific. And you really can't have any other person in mind, aside from Philip Stark.
Now you will come with me. You will come in the Philippines. You will come in Manila. You will see my first project in the Philippines. A project with Century Properties. The first Eden concept in the Philippines. This project, it's called Aqua Igazu. Incredible name, no? I can speak about the rooftop garden, a very large podium terrace deck, a fantastic country club by the water, but more than that, it's a sort of tropical rainforest in the concrete jungle of Manila.
A lot of the buildings in Aqua actually have the same exterior facade. They're all inspired by a pixelated water stream falling down a mountain. but it is the interiors of the project that actually speak volumes about the sort of the design discipline that we've actually adopted for Aqua Iguazu. Philip Stark, together with his U Design team, were thinking about facets of nature that could serve as sort of a design inspiration for our crown. And so working with water, working with the hills, they thought that there is one permanent thing since time immemorial that actually has served as a sort of a source of light and life for the world, and that is the sun and the moon. So they thought that this would be a perfect iconic design statement for the crown of the tower, which is the cielo.
We shall develop a building which will have all the public space, the common place, very special, with one idea: to make a vertical village, a vertical internal village made to put the people all together. They will live together, they will love together, they will work together. Perhaps they will hate together, but they will be together. That will be a real community. I work a lot on that. Also, there is something a little special. That means I shall make the lobby incredible, with so many magic, surrealistic. And every morning, when you will leave your apartment, you will see all these things and that will remember you that everything is possible for your life, for your day. You can invent everything. And I think it's very good before you go to work. When you will come back after this beautiful day working, you will see this place which is so special, so you, that will clearly show you the frontier. You will go in your territory, in your home, in your egg. It's so important. And you will arrive in this apartment, your apartment, and you will be very happy that finally, yes, you are part of the idea of nature.
Typically, a design firm would think about, you know, sort of the color specs or how sort of color combinations would go and styles of furniture. But for you and for Stark, the way they approach interior design is very different. They think about the lifestyle of the end users.
You will find by yourself, if you are more in the nature style, in the classic style, in the minimal style, or the mix of everything, which is a culture style. This is the idea of you. All the floor will be a pale wood. All the colors will be fresh and natural. Or you will be in the minimal. The minimal, all white, so clean, so pure. Or you will be in the culture, full of surprise, furniture coming from everywhere. Everything will be special. And you said, hey, I am like that.
But ultimately, it's this product is for buyers who want to live this lifestyle that they've felt staying in the Sanderson in London or the Royalton Hotel in New York or, you know, the Royal Monsoon Hotel in Paris. But for the first time in Manila, we are going to deliver something that people can touch and feel every day.
You will be proud of your apartment like you are proud of your clothes. And this is the secret of a project like that. You will be happy. You will be proud to be part of this concept, of this intelligence, of this way of life. You will be happy to live in this this garden, this sort of paradise I have designed for you in the middle of Manila, in the middle of Philippines. We look forward to Aqua Iguazu being well received by Filipinos who are equally passionate about creative and functional space. I am very excited for my first project in the Philippines. I now welcome you to Aqua Iguazu, you inspired by Stark. Enjoy. Merci. Thank you.